The city of Mattoon is getting set to build a new $60 million sports complex.
But first, the city council has agreed to actually help pay for studies and legal services related to the planned Lincoln Land Complex. That will be located off State Road 16 and I-57 in Mattoon. There's going to be a variety of indoor and outdoor options, including basketball, baseball, softball, even volleyball. Construction is expected to start sometime this year and wrap up in 2023.